everyone, and welcome to the first episode of Forza Horizon 5. Yes. I have this game on my Xbox One. I have an Xbox One, yes. Today we are going to start playing this game. So let's enter. Okay, it's loading. Okay. Start game. Luca, where's Luca? Okay. Going. I have to find Luca here somewhere. Right. There, Luca. Okay. Keep loading. Okay, so the controls are very simple. Xbox Game Studios presents a Playground Games Adventure.
Home, the most beautiful place on earth. Where everyone is welcome.
I'm a festival, Mexico.
Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico.
Alright. Hey, that's a Mercedes AMG1.
Freedom.
It's a Porsche.
Alive.
It's a Ford. There's another Porsche. Horizon Festival.
Damn family. You may ask, are you ready
That's
for
a Ford Bronco.
My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
Press A to jump into the horizon.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, wow. Up high. Drop it like it's hot. La Gran Caldera Volcano. I'll drop the mouse.
Bienvenidos a México.
Press Y to rewind. Oh, okay, so I can go back in time when I screw up. Oh, okay, that's great. That's great.
Follow that car!
Okay, I'm following that car. volcano, I think. I guess it's the llama. I'll just follow it.
There might be a little bit of traffic ahead. Watch out for that.
Get to the dust storm.
Abstract the storm! Proceed adelante! Keep going!
Wow. For Chevrolet Corvette Stingray, this thing is actually really slow. Honestly, I thought this Chevrolet Corvette Stingray would be much faster than this. Slowpoke! This car on death
row. There's no other way around. You've got to go through it.
Oh, there's a huge dust storm.
Thank you. Welcome our number one superstar to Horizon, Mexico.
Okay, now what? Now I create my character. Okay, that's nice. Wow, who do I pick?
It is a real fiesta val, mis amigos.
Man, this guy. This guy looks okay. And the default hair is good. Black. No cosmetic application. No, he, him.
Got one.
Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2.
I don't really know what else to say here, but this is how my voice sounds.
I'm gonna go with this voice. Amazing, I could create a male character and have a female voice. Well, no way I'm doing that.
Give it up for Luca!
Someone just said my name! Horizon Festival, Mexico! There's that Conan Zeg. How the well did I beat it? Honestly, that's a coding suggesco, the fastest car on earth. How did I just beat it in a race? Impossible.
I was doing all I could to not think about it.
Jamie told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so, so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure is a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, I'm sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes.
Mira, qué chulada. This is quite a collection. You've got taste.
Those are my cars.
I'll get them over to the garage.
Okay.
But which one are you taking out first?
Okay, car collection. Which one do I pick? Chevrolet Corvette, Stingray Cooper. Yeah, Slowpoke. Toyota GR Supra. Ford Bronco.
Can't go wrong with a Corvette.
Let's see about the Chevrolet. I'm really going faster though. Okay, well, let's see what she has to say about the other cars.
The A90 Supra, the latest successor to one of the most iconic cars out there. Good choice, especially if you like drifting.
Okay, well, a drift car would always be good. What about the Bronco?
The Bronco certainly is the best choice if you want to go exploring.
I do want to go exploring, so I guess I'll pick the Bronco.
Great. How about a personalized number plate?
Oh! Alright, there. Lorizon. Lubizon. Lucazon. Lucazon. Luca 101. Luca 150. Luca 158. 1583, there we go,
except. I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with
you. All right, well, that's my number plate.
Hey, Luca.
Okay.
Talk about making an entrance.
Oh, there's the map.
I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar.
And a prayer showcase event.
Hope you're ready for this.
All right. I am ready.
Let's get going. Drive to the showcase event.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed.
And
oh my, do we have big plans. But first, our superstar is here. He is making his way to our brand new showcase event. Ready for on a wing and a prayer, amigo? You bet.
Okay, I'll check that out now. I like the movie.
Yes! Okay, Horizon, big news. I gotta go. Like,
3 out of 56 areas discovered. Magula. Is that the town? Wait, what did I just do? Oh, alright. Up on the D-pad is photo mode. Well, at least I know that now. Bang into everything. So this is a cooler.
Okay. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Okay, I'm here. auto wing and a prayer. Now, I think I'm gonna select my car. Well, I'll probably do that after this. Loading screen. Wait, this isn't my car, is it? That's a hoonigan! I don't have a hoonigan, do I? Well, okay.
I'm not completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning.
Start
he said he had a
event.
Few surprises
right.
in the hold of that cargo plane.
Starting grid. Me and the stunt team. Special cargo? Am I racing the plane? Nah, no way. Must be the cargo. The special cargo. Wonder what's in there.
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane!
All
this
right.
time we are throwing everything we have
practiced into the
ground.
But good! Okay, so it looks like I actually am racing.
Jump on the runway!
Nah,
jump on the runway!
Wait, on the mini map, the plane is a dot, is a circle. I'm raising the plane! Okay, that's. This is impossible. Absolutely impossible. I am raising the plane. No way that I can win. So I'm raising the plane and the special cargo. Impossible. Absolutely impossible. Motorcycles are doing tricks everywhere. And I threw it. Well, 56% progress, that's 57. Oh man, I hate these stats. No, I don't want to rewind. I did it. Oh wait, went the wrong way. Going, going. have to rewind.
Hey, did we lose a biker?
Okay, I'm getting closer to this. The way there. 76% progress. Okay, let's keep going. Cool, it's up the way there. Oh man, I did not see that thing. Yeah, no, man. Yeah, just rewind all the way up.
Pilot, what is that?
What in the world? That guy just jumped out from his bicycle, his bike, motorbike, and I'm going on a huge little downhill. Oh man, still not gonna make it. No way, no. Right. Okay, I'm on. I need to pick up this. Okay, there's fine. I came first. There we go. Finally. Okay, good. There we go. First place. Winner. Awesome Thriller 100, which my dad chose. Yeah.
You can keep the car.
All right. Well, I got the car. That's good. Alright, so we're back in the Bronco. Return to the festival site, okay? Alright. So, this game seems pretty straightforward.
Wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a
cargo. The festival site.
Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home. And send. Now, how about some Foo Fighters?
There's a dust storm over there. Oh no. I'm gonna get the festival soon. Maybe I should get there quickly. For shelter. Because the storm is approaching on its homeland. Man. Okay, seriously, I need to get there quickly before the storm. Well, the storm is quite far behind that.
I've had a few requests to come in.
But she's probably still
a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost
venture.
We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
I think I'll do El Camino. Then there's the Huacho.
I'll help Carmen.
Roger that. I'll let Alejandra know you can help her later.
Okay.
Haley says she found me a driver. One who's not afraid to dive right in.
Festival apples. Horizon Festival, Mexico. Alright, let's check this place out. Oh, this is like my place. Car collection. Buy it.
Hola, amigo.
5 more cars. I thought I had 3, I mean 4.
You should do something about
okay.
that.
Okay. Wow, that
if you
that's a lot of cars.
Ride, you're in the right place.
Okay, I'm growing my collection. Payne's car. Oh yeah. This should be nice. Special colors. Normal color, manufactured colors. Let's go for the special colors. Yeah. Well, these colors, whatever these colors are. Wait, this seems nice. Yeah, I like that. I like this. The rims. Make the rims. That one. Tint windows. Let's make it. Let's make it black. Same new livery. Modify the Stingray Cooper. There we go. Paint car. Paint body. Let's go back to the special colors. That actually looks really good. But yeah, let's take a look at the special colors. No way. No, that's ugly. That's just ugly. Zigzag. That is horrible. It's like a glitch. Huh. Chrome. No, I mean steel. No. Brass. Copper. Chrome. Gold. And wood. Diamond plates. That's maybe one of these. Yeah, I'll go with this. That looks nice. Okay, now what color should I put this? The rim. Gold. Oh yeah. And tint it. Make it bluish. Yeah. Hoonigan looks good as it is. Alright. Can I sell the others? Buy and sell. Auction house. Buy and sell you the cars.
If you go down there, invite me, okay?
Stock auction. Sure, I guess I'll get rid of the Toyota. $54,000. Yeah, let's keep it 54. 24 hours. And also, let's get rid of this useless thing. Things. I can sell this for so much when I have something that's better. There's really no point. And I'll keep my Bronco because it's an off-road car. Well, vehicle. Search auction? Nah. You know what? Yeah, so many things I can search for. Also for Jeep. I would like an off-road car. Off-road vehicle. Like 31,000 credits on the top right. There we go. Okay. Wow. Ooh, pretty good. Jeep Trail Cat. That's interesting. Much better than my Bronco. 13,000 credits. That's really cheap. Perhaps, I'm gonna get this. This is extremely cheap. Alright, let's buy this thing. Buyout successful. Collect car. Claim your car, please wait. All right. Nice. So now I can get rid of my Bronco. Alright, let's get rid of it. Now I have a better off-road car. Okay, car collection. Okay. right, let's go with my Jeep Trail Cat. Alright, so let's go over here. El Camino into the store. Okay, so can I hear the radio? Can I? Hey! Watch where you're going. Horizon Story El Camino Exorcist Solo Into the Storm.
Oh, you're the driver everyone talks about. Haley's asked for pictures of all the cars at the festival. It's called Horizon Promo. And obviously, we want action shots, fast ones.
I can do fast. Let's go.
All right.
For Horizon Promo, you just need to take a picture of your car, but it'll look better with a little drama. Let's head into the store and find the perfect location.
Lubricant. So, what's this called again? Jeep Gladiator. Lubricant.
Okay, there's the turnoff. Some people believe mysterious things happen in storms like these. There's even.
I have lots of other games on my Xbox if you want to see them. Like Marvel's Avengers, Monsters on the World, lots of games. Well, if you want to see them, just comment down below.
I'll take any excuse to drive this car through the heart of the storm.
If you want me to record a separate game, you can ask me if I have it in the comments, and I'll, if I do, then I'll record it. Oh, man. Huh. It's okay, no need to rewind. I did a little flip, but I landed perfectly, so it's totally fine. You get 3 stars. 2 minutes. 30 seconds. Wow. This is so... And we are here. We are here. Now,
get a picture of that.
Yeah, it's all right. Up on the D-pad to open photo mode. Now, how can we take a good picture of this car? There, that should be a good pose right by some statue. There we go. We said cosmetic damage with the left bumper. There. Felt the challenge complete. Watching the storm. Take a photograph deep inside the storm. Save new photo.
This is great. Look great, but there aren't supposed to be any statues like that near here.
Perhaps it was on.
Chapter complete. Is it a storm?
Yeah, that must be it. Okay, I'll get these photos to Haley.
Okay,
we should go treasure hunting again soon, eh? I'll call you.
3 stars. Great. Total taken in 1:54.290 seconds.
We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything.
All right, so there are tons of new events.
We'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. Or if you're feeling slightly more impulsive, we could catch a slingshot straight to Hot Wheels Park. What'd you say?
Okay, well, that's a DLC, so I'm not gonna get that at the moment. All right. So that's gonna have to wrap up this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.